swap the justice for the inside.
I don't know about that. With the Librem, like, my spirit DPS down there is absolutely just terrible. I know what you mean, though, but...
You don't need to. Pick it apart. I'll call two melee, probably, to go down. Because they can't really fight adds up here.
Thieves don't meta.
I mean, you want to kill as many as possible within 30 seconds, right? But I guess in a way it does matter.
Then use your wings.
For that?
Oh yeah.
I'm not gonna get any progression sitting around, so let's do this. Healers are still dying on the square. I'll be ready.
I'll die on square. Somebody breaks me out before I die inside.
Part of this
deal.
Is I haven't listened to a word he's been saying this whole time. So fuck up. It's gonna be
deal. Except I won't be the one doing it. Alright, everybody's good. Here we go.
Please, like, stop.
Alright, Nick and Arm die. Nexus, don't cleave that guy. Okay, guys.
I'm just gonna dot everything because we're gonna win!
Way too fast.
Alright, just wipe it all. I'll go over this again.
Alright, why am I lagging? Jiggle. Oh, that wasn't unnecessary.
Get so quick.
Alright, so you guys saw how there's a shadow of people that are just left behind when you die, right? Oh, nobody noticed that?
I noticed that, Twiz.
Thank you, Sil. Well, what happens is that little shadow is going to be casting a spell. And once that cast is off, the people inside get digested. Or once the ad dies, they get pulled back out. So the goal here is to not kill the shadow until the cast is almost finished.
I think it's just...
That's why we send them over to X, so they don't get cleaved down, just like you saw Winds and Arm Cycle get cleaved down. When I tell you to die, you need to run to X and drop in the pool there. Don't jump into the pool at Moon. You're going to die, or you're going to be pulled out early.
Oh, are you talking about this one right here? You're talking about the middle one. I think I used Tell Me When I do that. Yeah, I do. It's all my before looking things. I'm really listening now. I don't remember. Oh, it's just a fake. I don't need that up. It's just gonna run.
Thank you for clarifying that, Twiz.
So, the first shadow of death on anybody, any DPS, is going to go to X. Every DPS Shadow of Death is going to go to X. Healers are going to go to Square. Tanks are going to go to X.
Much.
Does anybody not understand this?
Probably better now. My mic's much lower than my music. I turn my music down and mic up. Oh, blah, 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 blah. What do I need to do? Nothing. Okay. I need to change this. Those were an add-on called Tell Me When, and I just put them down there to show the timer for whatever the target.
Sorry. Here we go.
On whatever I'm targeting, it shows right there.
Practicing that.
Hopefully, I don't lag as hard right now. I'm still kind of lagging.
Shadow of Death. DPS. Get it to X.
It's much better, at least.
All right. Nick and Arm Cypher go to X and drop in the water. Shared fate coming up.
I'm still pretty laggy, but...
Is there an engine bar? Pay attention to it.
Well, I'm
on. Alright, you guys gotta be...
Can't knock me out early.
Just look like Padu. AoE.
Over there?
Oh, balls, I'm dead. Cool.
Shared fate, two melee.
Touch adds. That's fun. Man, I'm still kinda laggy. I'm trying YouTube gaming because I haven't tried
it. So the goal is
yet, to, I just wanted to see how
make sure we have enough DPS down low. So that these adds that you see coming out
also,
aren't 100%
health.
So that's going to be the biggest learning curve of this fight.
I want to see if... Oh, fuck. I want to see if this glyph works with the constructs.
Okay.
Because if it does, that would be pretty good. Because they get pretty quick in this one. Oops, I saw it healing up. I haven't died yet. Yeah, it's saying my stream. What's it saying? Isn't there a mind play glyph that would slow the ads? Oh, jiggle. Assault the target's mind with shadow energy, causing blah 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 shadow damage over 2.34 seconds and slowing their movement by 50%.
My boss's dog, who has severe anxiety, so
gives
he'll
you move
find himself a corner of the house
them.
And start howling until you go find him.
What?
Mindflay does a passive slow by itself.
Yeah, it's a pretty big house, so...
Shit,
Pet psychologist. Has he talked to somebody?
They've actually taken him to pet therapy.
But that's
the
thing.
The therapist told them to rub lavender around his neck to calm him. Like, I'm not joking.
Sounds like those stupid orders.
What in the fuck?
Do you have to light any candles as well?
No, I was not told to light candles. I had to move my computer over here because I'm house sitting / dog sitting for her for the next week. And yeah, so.
Who are you? I don't even know who you is, homie. Huh. Hanzo and Ganzo.
Remember, Melee, you're standing at Moon, unless you're picked, and then you go over to X. Do not stand at X unless you're Beck. The only person that should be cleaving.
What if X is Moon?
But not a lot.
Moon is on the X.
When you're good, Corey. Alright, here we go.
And 7 is actually just 8 all along, you know?
Alright, get back.
But it's at least bearable now.
I want.
Nick, you gotta
Nick,
move.
Nick, you need to move. Diener and. Arm cycle, go drop at X.
I'm dead.
Watch your cleave, guys. Okay. Watch, don't pop OJ up.
It was probably dumb to use Cascade on that. Oh, it does work. Nice. That glyph works. It stuns them. Well, it doesn't stun them, it snares them.
Gets him.
Yep.
I'm a little laggy, but we'll live.
Incessant.
And I'm dead.
Yay!
DPS on the Gorbound Spirit if you're outside, please.
Okay, next entry.
I got digested.
Hi,
I was supposed to vote more.
Get in the rips.
Twiz told me to. I do what my leader Twiz tells me to do. I need a beer.
Get this Gorbound down, please.
Bottles when you start in, do you need help killing healers?
Winds needs up.
Nah, you're not coming out, son. You're fucking done.
Dave, you're allergic to the outside. Can't go.
If possible, could healers try to drop it like exactly on the marker?
Probably.
So that they're like cleavable with each other.
No,
it's fine. We're still new. It's just easier for me to kill them. Less things can go wrong with them on top of each other.
The very first one had that arcing thing in it, but yeah, we'll try.
Yeah, that can help.
Also, this room is just a laggy room, and wow.
So everybody happens to be Gora, by the way. Should I link it?
Which one is that?
Just something that gives you timers for everybody's digest bars.
Could you link it? Thank you.
Wow, I'm on high? Really? That's a bit excessive. Should lag a lot less now. Nope. Not really. Guess maybe a little bit. Still, there's no reason for me to be on high. Liquid detail. I need that liquid detail. Whatever. We'll do that for now. I have what tentacles worse than. Oh, I didn't even think of that. I already have. I have it right in the middle of my bars, and I didn't even think of it. I'm wondering if I should take Halo over Cascade. Cascade sucks on the outside because I can't ever use it. Spirit's obviously good. See, like, my thing is, the thing that I've, like, tried to talk to Twiz about with this fight is, like, I can basically solo. Well, I say solo, but there's gonna be passive cleave no matter what. But I can basically solo, like, everyone's ghost. So, like, we can just ignore them for the most part, and then have just one person keep track of them. The problem with that is if I die and go inside, or he dies and goes inside, or whoever's focusing them dies and goes inside, we get screwed.
Alright, let's give it another go.
But I just
Same
don't...
thing.
I don't know. I feel like we should just designate like one or two people to...
Five, four,
I'm gonna stop three, using pots.
Two, one.
Yeah, a little less laggy, maybe.
Arm Twiz on X. I want there. Nick. Nick and Diener to go in at X. Shared fate coming out. Oh my god.
Can't knock people out that fast, good.
Come back, Sagaga.
Come.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, I tanked that ad for you, Tim.
Nope. Yeah, oh, that's died. What happens when I get knocked out.
Oh my.
Somebody please get the next intro.
We're doing this so terribly. I don't know who's doing the ghost. I can post you a link to a week or a toast for ghost. Yeah, but I'd probably hit the targets less with Halo. Nah, I guess it wouldn't be a difference. As far as I kind of want to avoid hitting the ghosts, because I, like, if I'm not supposed to hit the ghosts, I don't want to hit the ghosts. Saying it's him, Corey Bottles, and Mac. So we have people on it, it's just hectic, I guess. And watch, as soon as I sit down to eat this food, we're gonna drop a feast. He says he wants me on ads. I guess he's sending me in.
Miller, can you drop a repair bot, please?
And a whatever that thing is, mailbox, that's what I'm looking for.
I think I'm the one that needs Headley.
Just in case. It's gonna be a long fight.
wish they... One of my biggest pet peeves about YouTube gaming so far is I can't just take the chat by itself.
Oh, is that a three-way Blinktron fly? Oh, man.
Like, I can't just take the chat and put it where I want it. Because I don't need all of this stuff, I just want the chat.
We have a fourth Blinktron to put here.
What? I have a 4,000.
Oh, we got the stacks. Nice. I mean, if we feed him enough robots, we can just send him against Gorfiend, right?
Yes. That's our strategy, guys.
Gorfiend will get indigestion. I'm trying to point him.
I'm gonna put on Captain's hat. What are Heimal relics for? I should probably know that by now, but I don't. With who? See, this is gonna be the frustrating part of this fight. Sitting around, figuring it out, waiting while the officers discuss. Lost currency? Where is my lost currency? I discovered some lost currency. 150 kerosene resources have been added.
Alright, sorry guys, I'm ready. I'm ready, Tim.
Okay, here we go.
Shadows on X. Arm cycle and Shit. Arm cycle, go drop down. Nick, you need to get to X.
What, dude? I'm Nick. I don't do
that. Shark Fate to Melee.
I'm sorry. That's
Shadows
weird.
Of Death to
I
X.
I shouldn't talk like that on stream. People can hear me. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? I'm gonna fucking die. I'm out! I'm free! Oh my god, the lag. Corphine, please. Why do you do this?
Shark Fate?
Yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and not give a fuck. Please. Oh, damn it. Please, anybody. Give me Nick. Give me Nick. Come here, you son of a bitch. God fucking damn it.
It's like five essences out here with just full fucking health.
You just got knocked out too quick.
I was trying to self-grip the
like
neck.
Like one thing up and got knocked out.
And ran into the melee and died. And killed everyone. That's one way to do it.
So question, if you pop a ring inside, like a healer ring or a tank ring, does it also set the cooldown for everyone else outside?
I don't think so.
No.
It's phase, so.
The music's really quiet on that.
I mean, we could have healers just rings inside. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. To get the, essences in.
Well, we just weren't in there. We could. There was no healers to heal them. That's why they came out with full health.
Oh.
We were only in there. Well, I was only in there to heal up two of them, and then I got knocked out.
Yeah, you guys definitely got broke early. I'm not sure what happened there. I had you guys at about 50%, and then the last 50 just melted when something else was hitting them.
Not to say that was a bad idea, though. Popping ring inside isn't awful, but down. Probably want to use them for the big damage
the beast
when we get there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Super cheese paladin deck.
Sorry about that, Twiz. Like, half the time I'm not getting the alert. I'll keep an eye on my chat box for the whisper.
You really need to get over there. It's just a constant... It's a pattern. We need to stay current with the ads down low, otherwise we're gonna overrun up top.
If he doesn't drop anything, oh yes, perfect. I don't give a fuck about that. Actually, I do give a fuck about that because I bet he has a. What's it called?
Don't use a ring up top. Just don't use it. Your damage isn't gonna matter, especially if you're melee.
I'm not ready. Damn it. Jiggle, play this. Chris, I'm getting for me. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck so hard. Mine's like Glyph. You talking about the one that reduces the, yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Dude, fuck it. Let's do it. Have fun. I'm gonna lose my Hearthstone game for this damn white.
Shadow Stack. Nick and Kaku go down on Ek.
Oh. What? What did I die to?
Oh my god, guys.
It's the mages.
Alright, Link.
I'm out, boys.
Wait. Okay. What is it supposed to do? Am I supposed to use Mind Spike? Is that what it does? It makes my
You knocked me out. Instant.
Yeah, I'm gotcha.
Dead. Okay, cool. Maybe I can still win this game. I think I skipped a turn. Yeah, I did.
Fuck. Pick these guys.
Let's do Avenge. Please don't be... Okay, it's freezing. That's good. Do that, do that. I messed up. I shouldn't have done that, but I'll do that. What does this even frickin' do? What did you tell me
did
to
an
do?
Ad blow up on non-
instant
no,
mind
sure
spike.
Fate wasn't linked.
Cast on a mind break on 9 seconds. Within 9 seconds.
And you die at the end of 10?
Terrible! Why are you so
asking
that?
About?
You're talking about this.
Let me look.
No. Was that the end?
What are
yes,
you talking about? That's terrible.
No,
that's terrible.
It was shared
this
fate.
Is terrible.
And didn't
it's
move
so
in.
Bad.
Shared fate.
Who so bad. Who got knocked out first? Was that you, Arm?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna change something totally different. Nobody's gonna attack the bot.
Draw cards, baby! Alright.
So that means if you're a DPS,
I need a
melee, you're probably gonna stand there with your thumb in your ass until the core bound spirit comes out. Ranged, and it's a lap.
Oh, they're not in my thing. Damn, I have so many
cards. Nobody's hit the boss. Nobody should be broken out or...
What is this? It's not... It's not...
So it's clear some of you guys apparently don't understand your plea or aren't paying attention. So we're just not going to attack the boss until we learn that this fight's about killing ads and breaking out people properly.
Explosive. Fuck! Damn it! I should've protect the... Well, actually no, because I don't want to kill those. I don't care about those. Battle cry. So we're gonna do... I'm gonna do that. Give Blood Mage Taunt and Divine Shield. Ball of spiders? Should he use ball of spiders on me? That mother... Wait. What? I'm so lost on what is currently happening. Oh, that's Avenge. Okay. Turn my music high. Wow. Okay. Consecrate.
Alright.
Doesn't
eat Corey's warning. Here we go.
Fuck, I don't have time for this shit! I'm not even in shadow form, you son of a bitch.
Tim's attacking the boss.
What the fuck, Twiz?
Alright. Diener and Nick go down.
God damn it, I'm gonna lose that fucking game. Actually, I'm gonna win the game because that guy's gonna rage quit because I'm not actually playing.
My corpse is like in the corner to get broken out.
Stun, please! Fuck
me.
Fuck.
I just got digested.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know why my corpse is in front of the boss though. He vomited because you're Canadian.
Well, I died anyway, so that's
I mean,
cool.
Was I not in
I'm gonna
the,
lose everything here.
Up.
That I don't have any charge, I don't think. And I don't have any taunt, other than low exorcist.
Bitches.
Murloc for the win! Oh yeah! Venom Spirit for the win! Do that for the win!
Can you go this?
Kill myself for the win! I think. What is it? Is it this? This. Your Shadow Orb pain damage over time and Mind Spike damage has 5% chance to reset your Shadowy Insight or your Mind Blast. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this into this into this. It's perfect. It's perfect. You can't go wrong. You can't go wrong. So now we're just gonna change up. We're changing up. We're changing up everything. This fight's about stunning and nothing else. I'm a CC, I'm a crowd control bot. That's what I am right now. I need to crowd control the mobs.
Sorry, I ran the entirely wrong way. I will be there shortly though.
No, you're wrong. Oh, I don't want this. I don't want that. I don't want that with CIP. So I'm gonna take mind damage though. Mind damage is still OP. Okay. We got this. Going back into our Hearthstone. Going to get that, then we'll die so fast. I'm not dotting. I'm doing COP. I'm not dotting. And I'm not going to use the Shadow or Pain part, I'm going to use the Mind Spike part. And the Mind Spike helps me with my Mind Blast. And my Mind Blast snares for 4 seconds. It's ridiculous. It's so good. You don't know what you're talking about. I'm clearly superior. Oh, that's instant now. Oops!
Could Tina and Nick come down?
God damn it, they always die before I can get over there.
Somebody keep an eye on those shadows.
No, that glyph is garbage. Don't tell me to get that glyph.
Matt and Leaf, while you're down there, use the ring if you're down there to help.
Look at this. Look at how well this is going. I'm destroying that. Look at this ridiculousness.
Shark bait coming out.
Destroying. Just destroying.
The ring. Rudakaka is not activated.
And I'm out.
Were you inside?
And we're out. No.
That's why I told him to pop it inside.
We're gonna kill Mads. We're gonna Mind Spike, something we just about and play. No. Oh, this thing's dead. Boom. Done.
Did I know it? Oh, my God.
Oh. Sure, it's finished. That's my bad. No, it just happened. It's fine. Wait, did I start a game? No, okay. See, look at how much damage I did. I did more than Nick. Come on, get out of town. That is outrageous. I do need it. I can't use the... Oh, you are gonna get a piece of meat. Still didn't get ready. Blood Mage, Downers! We are General! Go, my shitty gnome. Alright. I need to still take this, I think. think. I don't think COP. I'm just gonna do this. I'll stay with COP. Fuck it. Blood Mage, duh. Face all the time. All day, or day. Oh, please. Damn it. It's not what I wanted him to do.
Stop melee to attack, Disco. If you're a melee and you're moving to red.
Oh, please.
If you can't stop cleaving, just don't attack. I don't want the mages on the boss yet.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
Shadow's deck.
Oh shit.
Diener and Nick come down.
Why can't I grip to him? Oh my god, it's so frustrating.
Shared fate.
Animations.
Get together.
Gotta rely on animations. Oh my god.
Shadow's coming out.
Yeah, get stunned, bitch. What thought?
Touch your doom.
Oh, okay. I'm already out. Well, once I'm already out, that's pointless, so.
Get on the spirit.
Oh, I'm gonna accidentally die. Oh man, I'm dying. Touch of doom on me. Run away, little girl.
Some traps down
on
bottles in, some shooters.
Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Hunger for life. Shibby.
Thank you.
Get out of my life, you damn construct. Slow down.
Damn it.
So many constructs. Tendrils. Ah. Instant cast. No. Bitch. Okay. Alright.
Well, it was working. And then I died.
It's pretty good. Progress.
Let's do this into this into.
No, I died outside to stack some debuff and the boss hitting me.
Who died did not get broken out?
I'd half the rate of dead when I did.
Yeah.
And
I died right after him died.
I was still number 6 on damage. What? What?
For the first minute. Of that
first
wave,
I don't think any. I got everybody out.
What the fuck is that?
I can't
really
remember when people started dying.
What an asshat.
First arm cycle, bottles.
There's a hunger of life. Got digested. Hunger of life.
Twiz, you and Silver were the first to die on my frames, yeah.
Oh my god.
And from there, I was just.
And then Tim died and the ad got loose and punched Nick.
Hunger for life.
Orphine, punch me.
Dying after dying. Dying after being inside.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's not.
The only not getting pulled out is digest. And the first was arm cycle, but.
Yeah, it's because I died and I couldn't.
Hunger for life is a construct hitting you.
Yep.
Yeah. Tim made that sound not right.
Yeah, and it's like 9 million damage.
Oh,
there's
god.
No getting out of it.
So do the same thing. Melee be on the boss. If you're moving to red, watch your cleave. If you cleave passively, don't attack on red. I want OJ.
Bitch.
You just start attacking the boss.
Don't have another.
I don't want you on
bitch.
The boss.
Don't have another.
If you get low on ads,
fuck.
I want you to call for help and OJ or any casters around. Listen for bottles call. Pretty much since you ranged DPS aren't really doing anything. If you see somebody with about a quarter cast bar left, start breaking them out.
I don't care.
Don't go nuts with it. but just keep an eye on it. You don't have anything else you're paying attention to. So if you're not a melee who's on the boss, and if you're a melee who's on the boss and you run to red, turn your cleave on. If you're a ranged DPS,
oh
be watching
God,
the healer.
I don't need the
either
weak
be watching
to see
red.
It.
Once ads start coming out, focus the ad.
Go down.
Why can't I grip to people? Oh my god.
Guys.
Oh my god.
You guys gotta watch that.
Watch your cleave on Tim. Don't break him out.
I've got shadow on
nearly enough.
Spirit coming in.
There's one. And that was a good one. Yeah, baby.
He's about to get that.
There's
just
one. That's a good one, too.
Shirt fake coming in.
I'm dead. Good. Earth time.
Shadow's coming out.
Got this. I'm gonna win this game in 2 minutes flat.
I asked for help.
There's my timer.
Get broken out either?
2 minutes. Stopwatch. Ready.
We'll see, Bottles. That's because we're busy dying. You know what they say.
You're busy living?
You true
Jeez,
hero,
Dave,
back.
That spirit spawned like an inch away from you that was targeting you.
Wow, that's a really shitty opening hand.
That's crazy.
Out of the spirit, ready go! Are you gonna end it? No. Oh, this guy doesn't want me to win in 2 minutes. Clearly, it's taking forever. Good pull. 10 out of 10. Wood pull.
I'm sorry if I just pulled the boss.
Oh, are you? Are you sorry?
It's okay, me and Derek survived.
Why are you trading? I'm just gonna have to card drop.
Derek and I.
Ooh. Let's do this. We'll get competitive screw with that and call him.
Bottles, you're a really good friend.
I only have 40 seconds to win.
Hey, Milla, can you move?
I was hungry, man.
Yeah, I can move. I still had 7 seconds on the timer, bro.
Bitch! Oh my god. Let's do. Oh shit, I didn't take into account that I didn't have enough mana to do all that. I thought that was 2 for some reason.
Okay,
Oh god. Fuck you. Oh, consecrate, please, you glass bitch. You glass bastard. That's not consecrate. We're getting literally nowhere. I'm well past 2 minutes. I'm almost at 3. I lied. Sad day. I'm somehow winning right now with health. That's not good. I need double consecrate.
You guys are jumping into the pool, like being told to go down. Make sure that you're staying near the ridge as close as possible. Because when you come out, you're still going to be in the water, I believe.
When you come out, you come out in the center of the room.
Okay. We still had one person in the pool who wasn't getting touched, though, because he was too far in.
Millibop. Burrito City. Cool. Here we go.
I'm not gonna fucking win this. Why am I maneuvering shadow
drinking? Diener and Nick go down.
Again, got a touch of doom. Whatever, I guess I'm supposed to just...
Guys, you gotta watch Dave out too fast, please.
Yeah,
I killed one skeleton.
Who's that?
Oh my god.
Just wait. Just wait. Stay in that shit or go inside. Wait. Don't
lock. Are you just going in the water?
Does Konzo and Dave get broken out way too quickly?
Did I lose? Can I just... Yeah, let's see.
Make sure you die quick.
Aw, what a cute little song. It's been a long... Turbo Penguin. I didn't see what he actually said. But are you dying, viewers? Wasting my good food that I just bought. This is an opening hand. There you go. Boom. Done. I win. That's it. I win until dude decides he's gonna take an hour. Baby. He's gonna kill one, and then the other one's gonna be buffed. Oh, please don't be taunt. Fuck you. Oh my god.
OJ, I don't want you on the bus.
He took off his glyph.
After see, that pull?
There's
or before that pull?
After that pull.
Okay. You and Mech can do more damage than I anticipate. I've been rolling double dots on the first
one. I can not touch them until they're low.
It's fine. If you guys want to do whatever you just did, that's fine. I just won't touch the melee.
Okay.
Don't pull. I want to win a game. Please. What time is it? Oh, it's only 11. Oh, we still got another hour and a half for this.
I think we're ready.
Surrender, okay, you here we bitch.
Go. Whoops! My bad, guys. Shadow's X.
In on the water and reset.
No.
No.
CCX, oh. Mech it.
Nick and Arm Cycle go in.
Get the X and go in. Cool.
Might need
a dot melee pumped.
Cork.
Root on Twiz.
Want me to dot it?
I'm inside.
Please, just let me die.
I'm inside Twiz, it's all up on you.
Damn it.
Oh my god, this fucking focus shit is gonna kill us.
Keep going, Zero. Get that.
Bottles inside, watch it.
Gotta get Burrito. Spirit. The Messar died, and missed the Messi. Giant Gaku! I don't gotcha. Okay, this is gonna be like, I need to. Oh, okay, okay. What do I got? What do I got? What do I got? This is all gonna die. So the animation's gonna fuck me, isn't it? Get that out. Cloak field.
Stay the course.
Did I get the cloak field? I got the cloak field. Yes. I got this. Because next turn I got freaking 11 damage. No matter what. Damn it! Unless that happens! Faggot! Sugar. Do I want to buff that? I don't think I do. I think I want to just do this. Make sure it's not Doomsayer, which it's not. Ooh, it does it twice, I forgot. That doesn't do anything for me. That, however, does set me up pretty well for, Okay. So he's gonna have to kill... He's probably gonna kill these two and not worry about the totem. Maybe he does worry about the totem. He's gonna kill the totem, so one of that one stays alive. Yeah, so they both stay alive. Please give me Consecrate. prick! Put this out. Do this. Don't be torn. Okay. I'm here. Sorry. I just gotta. Boom. 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 BM, return it to my hand. Out of time. Damn. Gotta win one more.
Here
we go. Oops, I didn't need. Oopsie.
Shadows on deck. Tiener and arm go down. I'm going down.
Nick, you gotta get the fucking X. Stop standing at moon. Get DBM. Please.
I love it so much. Cascade, please. Do the Lord's work. Please, friends, get me out of here.
We need these to die when the cast is low. I went down. Messar went down.
I was gonna
break
you up.
Call to pick it up then.
I said I was going down.
I mean, that doesn't say pick it up. Saying I'm going down doesn't say pick it up. Cause
no, swipe.
People don't necessarily realize that.
Stand in the water.
Probably should have coined right there. No, I guess not. How do I want to go about that? I think this is going to be the best way to do it.
Once we get a good balance of cleave and focusing these things down, you guys will start seeing decent progression. So just hang in there while we iron some of this shit out.
Damn, that's good. Son of a bitch.
Shadows, the X. Dean or Cocker go in.
Why? Oh my god, son of a fucking bitch. I try and grip to people all the time, but like for some
shadows,
reason people
randomly
have...
Wizigar's almost dead.
Neural silencer and it just fucks me. Cause I can't grip.
That's on the outside,
guys. Really dumb. Perfect.
Shit.
I'm dead.
I'm in, break Diener up.
Nope, I'm dead. Ooh! I'm out!
Somebody break Winds and Sylve out.
I respect you.
Just hold this.
Shadow Death on bottle. I need to help you in it if there's anyone left alive. Doesn't look like
it. I'm helping. I don't think I got much here. I think he's going. You're gonna help him when it's gonna hurt him. Right now, at least. He's got 16 damage. He doesn't choose to use all of it. Huh. That doesn't do anything for him. I mean, it does, but...
There's a lot going on, but you gotta. Everybody needs to make sure they're spread out so they're not taking too many ticks of surging shadows. Only affects range, so. Just be mindful of who's near you.
Thank you. range here.
On you, Nick.
Just gotta get a food buff.
Shadow's Dex.
Shadow on bottles, somebody else bought the others.
CCX and Arm Sickle go down. Careful and cleave you.
Keep your spread, guys.
Don't kill Nick, guys.
Healer.
Sorry, Arm.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm down. Somebody else needs to get on.
Please have nothing. Don't coin. Please have nothing. Please. No, don't coin. Don't coin weapon. Please. Damn it, he's gonna coin weapon. Damn it. Well, next turn's about to be a double revenge turn. You can't have two of the same! Fuck, I forgot! Nah, whatever, it's not gonna matter. Actually, it might matter a little bit. Cause you can kill that. I need a one drop here. He's either gonna... Okay. Huh. That's a odd choice. Oh, no. That's not fun. I want to calm down, that's why.
Shadow stack.
Shadow on bottles, watch others, or at least get them off.
CCX and Nick go down.
That's a little fast.
Yeah. Cock it. Jesus Christ.
Or not actually.
No, so
kill construct, guys.
Sorry, I'm out of it.
Alright, somebody other than Corey is cleaving at the start.
First people to go down, look at their damage. I guarantee you it's a melee that runs over to red. And it double dots at the start, my starfall is gonna piss pound those people, but every single pull, we have a melee going over to red and they're cleaving. We have ranged, incidentally cleaving.